thing. Things like that, I understand that they're unusual. I'm okay with it. I'm okay that people think it's strange. I wish, though, that people would think the right things about my religion are weird. Right? Like, the Book of Mormon is not weird. Of all the things people think God did, writing two books is like the most believable one. Christians are like, yeah, God can walk on water and part the Red Sea, but two whole books? There's faith and then there's just silliness. What is he, J.K. Rowling?